We last left off with ancient Liyue beset by an ocean demon and a mountain dragon. Rex Lapis mustered his adepti to restore peace to the land. They say that before he set out, he spoke these words.